I'm going to play You'd Be So Nice to Come Home To. Now I'm going to play it as if I was playing it with a trio. I'm just going to play a very simple right hand because it's quite a fast standard. And I play a lot of rootless voicings in my left hand, or voicings where the root's not at the bottom. There will be the odd one where the root's there, but generally I'm going to try and avoid it.